So what you're seeing here is the onions, garlic, and mushrooms that I'm cooking up because we're getting ready to do these stuffed steak rolls. Yes, Lord. So, got the onions rolling, and then we're going to take this flank steak right here, and we're going to stuff it. So, stay tuned for some goodness. Of course, we got to have some starch with your dinner, but I keep you tuned on what's coming up next. So this is our flank steak that we're going to put the mushrooms, onions, spinach, and cheese on for our steak, stuffed steak rolls. Yeah, it's going to be on. Our fillet, let's get to it. Wrote a song about it. Like the head?
Here you go.
All right, we got the first layer. On top of the flank steak, we got the mushrooms, onions, and garlic. Onions and garlic. And here we go. Let's add the spinach. All right. We just added the spinach layer. Now, top of the cheese. Some provolone. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Provolone cheese added. Now it's time to roll the steak. Okay, but anyway, that's what I'm gonna do. All right. Well, mine didn't roll as tightly as the guy in the video, but we gonna make it work. It's still gonna be good. Time to hit 5. All right, so now we got them in the skillet. In it, the spinach in it, the provolone cheese, onions, garlic, mushrooms. We're gonna brown it on this side, we're gonna flip it over, let it brown on the other side, and we're gonna put it in the oven. Yes, Lord, I'm gonna put these on the grill. Ooh, man, these are gonna be fine smoking. Trying to put them on the smoker. Anyway, sorry I don't have smell-o-visions yet, but trust me, it's smelling good up in here. Yeah, this is after we done flipped them over, let them brown on this side, and then we're going to pop them into a 350 degree oven. It's getting real up in here. Yes, Lord. So the next thing, we put them in this 350 degree oven, and we're going to wait and see. Oh, yeah. So this is the way it came out of the oven. Let it rest for a minute. I always let my meat rest. And we're getting ready to partake. So there you go. Oh, yeah. Finally. We got the stuffed steak roll with the rice. And we got a little bit of seafood sauce on the side we had yesterday that my daughter told me to save from the crab hut. That's gonna mix in with the rice quite nicely. Oh yeah, it's about to be on and popping. So this one is for my boy Jamal, for my daughter Tiff. Yeah, about to get busy. I get with y'all on the other side. Peace.